record.
All right. Let me take this sweater off.
You need a side shot. Would actually show your stomach. See how thick.
I have the bag right here, the package. I'm about to eat it. This is my stomach right now. One burger, two burgers, three burger, four burger. Wait, this is a fifth one? And a moon pie. In focus. Okay. This is the whole thing right here. I'm about to attempt to eat it. I'm gonna time lapse most of this stuff though, so you don't have to wait hours. Oh, and I have this drink from Roll Farms too. You need your water. Sparkling water. Makes the food go down easier. And to start it off, I have this moon pie. I haven't ate one since, I don't know. Is it? Since little. That's all I know.
More than 5 years, isn't it?
Well, let's go.
That's facts.
I'm not gonna lie. This moon pie was hard to eat. Is the Western bacon? I finished the first one. Now on to the second. Oof, look at that. Oof. Yeah, look at this monster. Oh my god, look at it. Oh. And it has everything. Oof. Number two, done. The third one now.
Yo, this shit's gonna hurt tomorrow.
I'm gonna be pooping at work tomorrow. All day. After the first one, this just looks like rubber. You already know, number four. Conquer. I was starting to eat the paper here.
New year.
New me. I'm never eating Hardee's ever again.
Except the fries.
Fries are pretty good. Eating this makes me want to go vegan. You guys better subscribe now.
Oh yeah, subscribe.
Subscribe, please. I think I'm about to call it quits. This is all I have left. Just a small little piece. You want it?
You're just waiting.
That's my attempt on eating four burgers from Hardee's. Don't try this at all. I should have said that in the beginning. It's not good for you. I'm only doing this for your entertainment.
My belly is huge. You can't.
If there's anybody out there that can finish this under 25 minutes, I'll give you $50. I feel good. Look at this. Ooh.
I know what your leftovers was, and I feel like death already.
I'll probably gain, like, I don't know, 5 extra pounds. You say we only boys and girls. I say we can change the world. The future lies within the boys and girls. The boys and girls, yeah. You say we only boys.